Peter Mrazek started the season with a new two-year deal and number one status. Now he's got to prove he was worth the money awarded to him with the front-running Montreal Canadiens in town.
Shaw from Montreal. One shot loose in front. Oh, oh, what a save!
Oh, my God.
Oh, highlight stop. Peter Mrazek, you won't see him much better than that.
Holy
God. Whoa. Arturi Lekkonen can't believe it's not in.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Be interesting to see an angle from the side. Here it is right here. Where's the puck? Where's the glove? Oh, yeah, yeah, right from the goal line. Hey, that's unbelievable. Maybe, just maybe, that's the one save that Peter Mrazek needed to say, that's it, boys, I'm back.
On the move with Sheehan. Advocator in, cuts back to his left. Save made by Price. With Riley Sheehan right there at the periphery of the crease.
Best chance of the game for Detroit.
Puck knocked down, it's onside. And whistle wide by Mantha.
Oh boy, Mantha thought he had Price beaten.
Advocator getting there before Weber. Back to the line here for Mike Green. Ticked in front by Glendening. Oh, he took an elbow in the head, he did. Sent in for Pacioretty. Ooh. From Gallagher. Back to Gallagher, and a save on the right shoulder.
Look at this shot. Holy jumping. I don't know if that went off the stick of Green or not, but you could hear the clang of the mask in the puck.
Here's Larkin. Got a forward back in Galchenyuk. Larkin right to the goal, back in front. And not handled cleanly by Mantha.
Boy, did Larkin ever open things up with that speed that time, and he had the Canadians scrambling on their heels. And we'll get the first power play of this hockey game because of it.
Let's go, Kelby. It's number 27. It's a Meyer penalty for hockey.
Hot potato down there, boy.
Yeah. Dave found out. There's a shot up high. Priceman got that in the head. Rebound Zetterberg. So still goalless in the second period. Not a lot of work for Carey Price, although the Red Wings now have the lead in shots. And bump there. That one up high. Still goals. And a big slap shot from about 75 feet. Missed the net. In front, off the skate, loose in front of the goal. Radulov Estava, and it couldn't get a lot on it. And the Red Wings dump it out to center. Brought back in here by Nielsen in the middle. Oh! Scores!
Bingo! What a shot!
Top shot, 1-0 Detroit!
What a shot by Nielsen. Oh my God. Cool. And that is a way to beat Carey Price. He's down on his knees, and the shot was coming at him before he could set up for it. What a beautiful play by Nielsen. Not Nielsen the shot, Advocator the shot, Nielsen the pass. Wow, that is a thing of beauty. And he's got to let it go quickly like that. That might have climbed up. You know what? That might have gone off pattern stick. He's shaking his head like, oh, no. Well, Carey Price got fooled. Why did he get fooled? Watch this replay. And now you see why the body language of pattern. Watch number 8. Watch his stick right in here. There it is. Climbed right up the blade and over top of Price's catching glove and into the back of the net.
Tatar, Mantha, right in. What a save by Price on Zetterberg.
Wow.
Oh, he kept it at just a 1-0 game. Carey Price, what a stop. No need on the Red Wing defense to pressure and force a turnover. Red Wings forced one there. In for Larkin. Larkin back in front of the goal. Carey Price sliding over to stop that. Puck loose in front. Another shot. Price down. Oh, and then it's underneath him. And the whistle goes. What a chance moments before for Ouellette coming in.
He was just upset that he couldn't get it. Was already frozen. What a play there by Larkin.
A&A got Ouellette before he could get a line on it.
Yeah. Well, Larkin did get his stick on that, but not good enough to get anything going. I mean, that thing's already frozen. What a free-for-all.
Back coming up is Pattern. And a healthy scratch five to the past eight. In front of the goal, they score! Tipped in front, Gallagher! His first goal in 16 games. Couldn't have come at a worse time for Detroit.
Well, he's had a 20-goal year before. The Cannons with the shot, and that's really nicely redirected. Yeah, you got good luck at it, but that guy goes to those hard areas of the ice all the time.
Anthony Mantha shooting, saving the rebound. Picked up by Radulov. Erickson back. Radulov and Galchenyuk. Radulov, Galchenyuk scores. Montreal wins 2-1 on a 2-on-1 in overtime.
Play the game. Quite a game. But that's 3-on-3 hockey, and that's why they went to it. One scoring chance at one end. So identical plays, different finishes for the Canadians. Back-to-back 2-on-1s. And they do finish this one. As Radulov makes this pass, and Galchenyuk, who's off to a great start this year for Montreal, finishes this baby with his ninth of the year, and the Canadians get the extra point. Wow.
All right, an unfortunate ending for Detroit and a good hockey game played. Let's send it to Mickey York.